Shut up and sit down.
Hello guys, here yet again with Nioh. Let's continue with our Kusarigama / Onmyo build. Exactly. Now we are inside a submission that is... It isn't easy. It's a difficult submission because we have to fight three different enemies. That they are really difficult to beat. But I'll show you. Since we already have done the dojo missions, now we can learn some new incredible Onmyo skills. First of all, I need to find it. This is the one I need. Okay, I got it, the sloth. Now let me see. I need this. What do I need more? This. This. Weakness. The fire shot. Okay. And I guess this is it for now, or I can get the carnage too. I already have the kekai. I can get the carnage too. Okay, now we go here. Ready jutsu. Can get this. This. The sloth. Sloth goes there. Okay, and I can't get this kekai really. Because I only have 30 on my capacity for now. Maybe if I do this. I guess this is... Weakness, okay, I'll go like that. Why not? 4-2, okay. I'll increase my Onmyo level and then I won't have any trouble. Now I guess I can get this full moon kata. This is what I wanted. And now I need more. Master Onmyo, young ninja's locks. Oh, I have a lot of young Onmyos to use. Okay. Okay, I don't have enough of this to use, so let's keep it that way. Okay, let's start by killing that guy. Come on, make your overhead attack. Your overhead attack again. Felix. axe here. Another one. Back attack. Try to kill me. Okay. Before fighting him, let's do this. Really? Good. Right in my face. Now you're dead. Dead. Great, the first one is dead. Using the sloth, it's really easy to kill them. Fire amulet, fire memory charm. Let me see if I have a better charm to use. Not yet. Now I can come back here. This guy is already dead. And I recovered. Oh. Before going there, let's come here. But I think this statue is alive. Yes. Spirit stone. Item, the shortcut again. Well, I guess I can kill that guy already. Titles, more prestige to win. Item drop rate. Thank you. Now I guess I can kill these guys again. Mm. Oh, I was so stupid. Really, I forgot about the guys in the bridge. Oh, sometimes I doubt I have any brains. Oh god. Kill that guy before he kills me. Okay. Come on. You're dead, my friend. Yeah, now Nose is dead. Oh, really? I'm dead. Is this window memory charm? This charm can be something. Look, change, emerit the sense. Okay, let's use it. There's only one more enemy to kill. When I say enemy, is one of those big enemies. So let's do that. Oh. Oh, there's an item here. Let's rest again. Now we need to go down here. What? Sometimes this little piece of nothing can become really really bad. Okay. If you're completing here, huh. Be careful with that. Ball. That ball is enough to kill you. Poison. Here, be careful. There's one of these statues. We already know how powerful they are, so be careful. Proceed. Where are are you aiming, man? Okay. Oh! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. He could have killed me. Sentry cutter. Good. You can... You could see how much damage that sword of them can make. Yeah, they are really slow. True. But if they hit... Careful, because I guess a ball is coming. Exactly. Okay. Oh, and there's another one. Another. Die. Okay, dead. Great. This is the last one. Let's do this. Oh, what? Again. Dying for being stupid. For not being careful. Oh god. Careful with the ball. Here we are again. Okay. Here we go again. First, let's kill the guys. We already know they are a pain in the ass. Now you. Good. I will cry alone in the corner. Why he is so slow dodging those attacks? It's just stupid, pure stupidity. Oh, now you. Okay. Because it was going so well until now. Oh, here we go again. Let's do this. Piece of garbage. What are you doing? Get out of the way. Oh, I already killed them, okay. He's dead. Oh, it's so stupid. Dying 2 times for being stupid is so irritating. Oh, I need to go to the other side. Pick this up. What do we have here? Demon God Visor. Okay. Yes. We finished the mission. Yeah, with the sloth ability, this mission is quite simple. But without it, those big fellows are quite terrifying, I must say. Even more terrifying than a lot of bosses. I have two new guardian spirits I can show you. The Izonare and Daibawashi. Okay, let's level up. What I need is magic. New magic capacity, 31. Okay, 48. Out of the Nioh. Okay, let's do this one first.